Doctor is in. All right, students. Use the dry board marker. Because if you make a mistake, it's come right off.
Decide which face you want to be the front of your pumpkin. And you cut the hole, make it a little bit wider on the back of it than on the front of it, so you got more space to work it with on the front. And this part is so boring. So I'll scrape it off. It smells like fall. A jack-o'-lantern is so temporary, because they rot in no time. You dry the big pumpkin off, and then you make with your dry marker, start with a nose. Heavens to Betsy. Cutting the teeth. Dental work here. Gonna make you a nicer smile.